I guess I would argue that the data hygiene is strategic, because if you don't have the proper data management and data governance in place, you'll never be able to do the advanced analytics. So I would say that sure, some organizations are still going through some basic data hygiene, others have figured it out and are operating well, and now they need to prepare to the next phase.